Our in-house call for the day is a buy on gold. Gold has taken support around the 26,300 to 26,500 zones and has moved higher from there. The technical chart suggests that the counter is likely to gain further ground in today's trade. Also, gold is expected to trade higher as global equities have retreated and the dollar index has eased from a 4-year high. Moreover, traders are also eyeing the return of the Chinese buyers as China, the top buyer of gold, has been away since the beginning of the month for its National Day holidays. So we therefore recommend a buy on gold around 26,860 levels for a target of 27,000, keeping a stop loss of 26,780.